Rajiji. Biswajit is from Endurance, from Aurangabad. Please let me know what is new at this stall.
The Endurance Technologies is a billion-dollar company, public limited company, and we are in the business of aluminium die casting, suspension, braking, and transmission. So apart from acquiring new customers, new products, what we have done is we have just now made an endurance proving ground, you can see here, which is in Aurangabad on a 27-acre land. It's an investment of around $7 million, around 50 crores. There are 8 test tracks where we test the braking system, the transmission and the suspension.
What extent it is reducing the product development?
See, it will definitely reduce maybe by an year. It takes 2 to 3 years, so probably
so it's reduced by one third.
By one third, wow. So 30% time they will be reduced. There are various types of tracks, and especially this is very good for the ABS testing, which is a mandatory requirement from the government point from 1st of April onwards, about 125cc motorcycles.
We have
a gradient track for checking the transmissions. We have the braking system. There are tracks which has various coefficient of friction for testing the ABS and its drag. And we have the tracks for suspension. There are various types of tracks, including the mud and dust tracks. This is on a 27-acre land, and if you put all the tracks put together, the length will be 8 kilometers. All the vehicles, all the whatever. The products we are developing for braking, suspension and transmission are tested here.
What is new?
The new is the ABS which is there. This is the ABS track for which was Enfield and others. Okay. Actually, this is the modulator, which you can see.
Okay.
This is the modulator for 150cc and above. So this is the new for what is happening in endurance now, the ABS tracks. And also the EV. The Bajaj Urbanite, we have got the suspension and the alloy wheels also. The new EV part.
Thank you, Biswajit. Thank you so much.
Thank you.